Not another river. What are we going to do? It says right here in the Sheriff of Guardburg, you must hire Red Deer to pilot your crossings at the Stank River. That being dangerous and not perfectly understood. Well, let's just live dangerously and fucking cork it ourselves, shall we? Yeah, let's do it. Challenge that bitch. You gonna make it? Oh, she lied. She fucking lied. Oh, we can moon her from the opposite side of the river. Hehe, fucking twat. Oh, there's no water again. Yeah, I thought I'd put a bit of an Irish song, or, you know, a song about an Irish person in a wholly American game. It's written by an American, so it's okay. Yeah, let's take that rock down. I go for the big one. Get him. I got too. I was showing off too much. Tried to get him right in the ass, but it cost me my food for the day. Shouldn't get so cocky next time. So this fort looks a little bit nicer than the last one. Maybe we'll actually stay here for a little while. Glad you can't see me, because I'm sitting here kind of dancing in my chair to this. Oh, now Nordicon's got the fucking typhoid fever. It's going around a bit. Splitting like a cold. Oh, someone's pulled up outside. Very noisily. You're ruining my voiceover. Go away. Oh no, I'm just going to fucking leave again. Who the fuck is that? Let's have a look. It's my father. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's free to rest if you do it outside the little forts. I won't bother doing the impression again. It just sounds like the same guy every time. You can have fun reading it for yourself. You illiterate bastards. Going hunting again, yeah. Go on, get. Yeah, get a rabbit. Oh, fuck. No, I say that one. Sometimes they'll tell you not to hunt it anymore, but it doesn't actually make a difference if you do it and not do it or not, really. Oop. Bad water. And the elk's gonna be getting picky about which. Oh, whoa, Phil's got cholera, eh? It's gonna hurt in the morning. For some reason nobody's managed to die yet. I was expecting at least one death. But we're doing quite well. I know we're all sick in some capacity. But no matter. Oops, I sung that wrong. And it's an incredibly small mountain. With some trees that are actually taller than the mountain. On one that's considerably taller than the mountain. Oh, it feels well again. So what mountain be this? I don't know anything about American landmarks, so let's find out. Oh, Nordicon's come down with the old dysentery again. It's gonna be sore. Grand Ronde in the Blue Mountains. And we're gonna rest there for 5 days, just admire those incredibly tall trees. That way nobody ever gets out of the wagon, they just sort of stop and leave the oxen standing up. I think they'd like give the oxen a rest as well, but they're constantly vigilant. Good old oxen. They'll see you through. So it's chat to people. Since crossing the snake far by rubber, it's just been mountains and desert. Dusty forage dark, 6 cents of the tabs, no tracks to climb the dust, many cattle trapped on the dark side of the stream and bled and dead. Fucking up. Jesus. He followed the edge of the desert to find bear, following the bear. Oh. I called you illiterate. Take the shortcut again, we don't need to go to the fort, it's just going to be a waste of time. Let's gun down some wildlife again. Ooh, bears, I've never seen those before. Let's take one of those back with us. Fat bitch. Do you even get bears in that part of America? Somebody tell me. And even, especially at that time of year, crawling along at the fucking pissed. I thought bears were supposed to be fast. No matter. do. Keep on trucking, do do. We got a great big convoy. Watch the wagons roll. Do do do. Don't know the rest of that one. Ooh, we're near the end now. Yay! Ooh. this is the fun part. This is what the whole game builds up to. If we ever get there, see this fucking fog. This inexplicably diabolical fog. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, it's quite clearly not foggy, it's sunny, according to my little thing there. Don't know quite how that's supposed to work, but... it's gone from sunny to very rainy all of a sudden, and Nyx can... that's not Nyx, Nordicon. Nordicon, you bastard. I will smite you with my shaft. I collected the tools for... no. These last 100 miles to the Willow Rat Valley of the Rapids. The rat does show to tell the it's right down the river. This is the best part of the game. Here we go. It's going to get interesting now. I think I shall read the instructions. The final leg of your journey is a trip down the Columbia River, beginning at the something and ending at the Willamette Valley, where the Willamette River flows into the Columbia. You put a raft and loaded your wagon, supplies, and oxen on board. Use your mouth to steer the raft down the river. Fucking, let's just do it. We're gonna avoid it. We avoided it again. We like to live dangerously here. Good fun. Shimmy shimmy left, shimmy shimmy right, shimmy shimmy left, shimmy right. Default. Oh, steer towards the rocks, make it interesting. Oh, you puff. You pansy. Oh, looking at the little guy frantically swinging the oar from side to side. What a dick, let's kill him. So I can eat his cock. Ooh. They appear to have, well, some guy who looks like Jesus has had some kids and some kind of wandering minstrel. So all is well. What's our score? 5-3-5-2, yay! You get x2 if you played as a blacksmith. If you're cool, like me, then you will. We've made it onto the list of legends.